So another thing that your barber might be doing that's illegal is not spraying the clippers in between the haircuts. The clipper spray that barbers have available is actually disinfecting the clippers and the tools in between each haircut. So if you don't see them spraying the tools and the clippers in between, then they might be breaking the law because they're supposed to be using a clean tool on each single client that they service.